Hi, me again. Camper killer with four motherfucking zeros, also known as Red Sun's boss, my new car club I just made no more than a couple days ago. I'll show you a few of those cars later. But I'm here to show you a brand new glitch on MCLA. No one has ever found or used. But the downfall is, as you can see, I'm sitting up here, but the downfall to this glitch is this right here. But, however, you can use your e-brake, and you can use reverse, you know, if you want. Try not to fall off this damn thing. But, yeah. You can control it up here. It's a little difficulty. It's just like a regular, ordinary, any other ice glitch. I found this, but a buddy of mine helped me find a better way up here instead of just jumping up here. You can't use Race Editor. Buy it. But there is another way to get up here. But I'll show that in my next video. This is Camper Killer with four motherfucking zeros, also known as Red Sun's boss. And that's how you get a hold of me, by Red Sun's boss or Camper Killer with four zeros, as y'all already know me as, if you're my subscribers and all. And if you want to get a hold of Ace, my buddy, who also helped me, his name is Joker Die Youngs. Hang on a second, ladies and gentlemen, I think I got him. Let's see here. My other buddy is right here. Let it focus. Joker Die Young, Dies Young. And his other account is right here. Ace underscore squad underscore king. And as you can see, I'm under my own, you know, Red Sun's boss, of course. And y'all, most of y'all don't know this count, but y'all do now. But yeah, this is Camper Killer with four motherfucking zeros signing out. Hit me up if you like to learn any new glitches. The next glitch will be soon. Later.